So this is the first step for the testing. You can see the side of the cube. It's the bottom, not glued perfectly. It is the rope and the top. Top is almost good. It's a cube of 1 centimeter volume, but cannot. Yes, now it is the cylinder 1 centimeter in diameter and the height is 1 centimeter. Bottom, you can see it. Nice. I might use not so high value of filament. It is the over extruded to the bottom. Side is almost good and the top okay. Okay, so one piece of cube and cylinder. Now I can measure and set up the printer correctly. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned. And give me like if you like it. This is my new printer, and subscribe. Ciao.